and welcome to the biggest music talent show in the land. This is Dreams Zambia Season 3. Now this season we are giving away a whopping $50,000 worth of prizes, a recording, publishing and distribution deal, a car, wardrobe, a music video, and of course management by British-based company Solophonic on behalf of Dreams and of course our various international partners. To kick off the night, I'm going to introduce the judges to you. Of course, we've got CEO and founder of Power FM, music and TV personality, and of course, Mandela Washington Fellow 2015, Kenny T. We have got our own personal producer of Dreams right here in the building, and of course, TV and radio personality and producer, the beautiful and ever gorgeous Madam Kalinga. Music producer of the land, of course, TV and radio personality, KB. Thank you very much. Tonight's show is local, is LAKA, old meets new. So the contestants are going to wow us with all the old school Zambian jams. And of course, I would advise that you get your chitenges because tonight's show is going to be one hell of a night. You do not want to go anywhere.
Tired of high premiums and spending in a black hole on insurance?
Be smart. Subscribe to Zambia's first and only revolutionary medical solution plan, AAR Proactive Medical Insurance Solution. If you get sick, we pay for your treatment. If you stay healthy, we pay you back guaranteed. Well, you are now the boss. Be in control of both your health and your cash. Call us on 0965-156154. 0967-815600 or 211-250210. You can email us on suncare@africanlife.com.za. Follow us on Facebook, Suncare, and on Twitter at Suncare. Suncare Medical Insurance Plan. We don't sell insurance, but good help. Good help.
Songs have got some form of a storyline to them. Mate by the legendary Joyce Nyirongo is one of those songs that talks about a wife that's sick and tired of her husband's behavior. So tonight, performing Mate by Joyce Nyirongo, please make some noise for Joy.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Can we hear from the judges? I'll start with you, Kalinga.
That was an excellent performance. Great dancing, great vocals. You did very well.
KB?
Joy, do you like the song that you picked? You loved it? Yeah? Okay. I think your performance overall is a very good performance. Yeah, and you go all the way to the big one. You've been a joy to watch, really. Thank you, Joy.
Yeah, well, it was a very nice performance, and I can see that you put in quite a lot of work in your costume. Just by looking at you, someone would see something very traditional about you. You know, Mata is a Zambian classic song. I enjoyed it. And, you know, the combination of, you know, being able to dance and sing at the same time and being able to balance your voice and, you know, your breathing, I think you did a very good job. It was really good.
Well done, Joy. Now, if you want to keep Joy in the competition, I suggest that you text the number 06 to 841. That's 06 to 841 to keep Joy in the competition. Thank you very much, Joy. Now, in case women think that men don't get hurt or they don't, you know, lose weight or complain, the legendary Air Power Band actually thinks otherwise. This is a song about a man that actually is complaining about a woman and actually loses weight over this woman. So tonight, performing Uzani Ondesa by the Air Power Band, please make some noise for Chipo.
Tinavomera kusunga na kufikira imba Nangarero ni bwanji ukuti uyenda kwa mama Kuvala uvala chape bwino kudya nako ukudya bwino Nangarero ni bwanji ukuti uyenda kwa mama Nako ukuja kwino Nangarelo ni mwanji Ukuti uyenda kwa mama Ama imwe Mwana wanu nalema Zokamba kamba Azani ondesa Ama imwe Mwana wanu nalema Zokamba kamba Azani ondesa Sia parero Parero, sia parero, sia parero, azani ondesa. Azani ondesa Amai mwe Mwana wanu nalema Zokamba kamba Azani ondesa Sia parero Nati sia parero Sia parero Azani ondesa Nati sia parero Mama, Shua, Azani Ondesa.
Chipo. Judges, KB, I'll start with you.
Hi, Chipo. Were you comfortable singing that song today? Are you 100% sure? My honest opinion is the song was good. I just felt you didn't feel as comfortable singing that song. It was not as convincing, to be honest. So I was not very impressed. I've heard you perform better before.
Kenny T.
Well, I enjoyed it quite a lot. I think it was good. It was very refreshing to listen to that song after a very, very long time. It could have been better, but it was good. I enjoyed it. It was nice. Well done.
Okay, thank you so much. To vote for Chipo to keep him in the competition, please text the number 042841. That's 042841. Thank you so much, Chipo. All the best. Now for this next song, remember I'd asked you to grab your chitenges, right? Well, the legendary Green Label band has been on the Zambian music scene for such a long time and they've stayed so true to their Zambian flavor. So coming up after the break will be Lisa performing Mangolwa by the Green Label band. So that gives you enough time to grab your chitenges right after the break. dance moves there. Beautiful singing. All right, judges, let's hear from you. I'll start with you, Kalinga.
Lisa, you are one of the reasons I will say I've got a checklist of proudly Zambian, and you are exactly that. One. Two. You are a leader, because when you came here, everybody else followed and was happy. Even backing vocals woke up, okay? So therefore, you are in charge. Everybody else, because of you, was happy. Thank you very much, and well done.
All right. Now, if you want to see Lisa go forward in this competition, SMS the number 072841. That's 072841 to keep Lisa in the competition. Thank you so much, honey. Now, not so long ago, gender-based violence seemed okay because a woman would say, he beat me because he loves me, you know? Woman, do you not know that that is not right? Even P.K. Chishala put it for us in a song entitled Vashi Malama. So right about now, taking center stage, make some noise for Vashi.
Abapumwa mayanda Ale, ale, ale Shimalama, valume bandi, pula sanga ni pekanya, fionse pia munganda imwe, iye, vashimalama, kanolelo mojewe, ichilu mondu fianya ine, kuli imwe, vashimalama, ngamu awela mukuno amwa isa mukushova ula ine, iye, valume bandi, Avanenu bala chitanga fuma na kola ala la fie. Vashi malama imwe, ndefayo kuishiwa umulandu. Owisa mkumpu manga mwawela mkunwa. Vashi malama, valume vanti. Mula sanga ni pekanya, fionse fya munganda imwe. Shimalama, kanolelo mutebe, ichilu wondu fyanya ine, kuli imwe, vashimalama, namwa wela mukunwa maisa mukunshova ulaine, iye, vashimalama, awanenu wala chitanga fuma na kolwa, ala la fie. Thank you.
Fantastic, fantastic. All right. Thank you so much. Let's hear from the judges. Kenny T.
All right. Washi. First things first, your voice is very easy on the ear. It's nice to listen to you sing. For me, I'm very impressed also because I've heard you sing R&B songs. For you to do a Pike Chishala song and sing it the way you have, I think that's very, very good. I'm very impressed. Also, really quickly, I just want to say, you know, big up to the band. I think they're doing a great job. They're absolutely fantastic. I like the lead guitar, the guys on drums. You guys are awesome.
All right, if you want to keep Washi in the competition, please text 01 to 841. That's 01 to 841 to keep Washi in the competition. Thank you so much. All the best. The legendary Amayenge band has been on the Zambian music scene for over 2.5 decades. Can you believe that? 2.5 decades. And the only way that they did this was actually embrace all the 73 tribes of the country to make, you know, all of us feel like a part of it. Very smart, if you ask me. Now, remember back in the days, we didn't have anything like text message or email or WhatsApp. I'm telling you, we're a very lucky generation. Thank God for technology. So tonight, performing Dailesi by Amayenge Band, please make some noise for Wendy.
Oh,
most definitely was a better performance than the one she had last time out. But in my opinion, with the stiff competition, I honestly don't think that's a winning performance for tonight, really. You know, it was okay, but I mean, look, I've watched better performances tonight, especially, so I have to be as honest as I can.
All right, now to vote for Wendy, if you want to see her stay longer in this competition, SMS the number 02 to 841. That's 02 to 841 to keep Wendy in the competition. Thank you, Wendy. Education is a very, very important part of our everyday life. It's an important part of our community. And as we all know, it takes a community to raise a child, and it takes a very wise parent to know that education must come first. There's no other person who put this better than Larry Maluma in his song, Punzisani Ana. So performing Punzisani Ana tonight by Larry Maluma, please make some noise for Enoch.
Ana kuti akale na ulemu atate punzisani ana kuti akale na ulemu ziko ndila tutonze tiyenela kukhala pamuzi chalo necha tutonze tiyenela kupilizana ziko Nilatu tonsewa Tienela Kukala pamuzi Imwe kukala pamuzi Atate mwe punzi sani ana Kuti akali adotolo Amai mwe punzi sani ana Kuti akali andesi Chalo ne chatu tonse Tienela kukala pamuzi Chalo ne chatu tonse Tienela kukwile sana Ziko Nila tutonse Wa aai Tienela kukala pamuzi Ime kukala pamuzi Saniana, oh, oh, yeah, yeah. Puzisaniana, yo, yo, yo. Puzisaniana, go, go, a mama. Puzisaniana.
Lovely performance, Enoch. Thank you. Judges, I'll start with you, Kalinga.
Enoch, that's well done. I like the way that you actually modernized the song. I think you're the only one who has made it, you know, to an old song today. Well done for that. I really enjoyed it.
Thank you.
All right, thank you, judges. To vote for Enoch, please SMS the number 08 to 841. That's 08 to 841 to keep Enoch in the competition. Thank you so much, Enoch. Now, Anna Mwale is a Zambian legend that has made it so big, even beyond the borders of Zambia. Excuse Me by Anna Mwale is a huge hit. It was an overnight success in Spain, and then it later became a hit in Africa. So tonight, performing one of my favorite, Excuse Me by Anna Mwale, make some noise for Tabo.
Very well done. As usual, you are a pleasure to see and to listen to. One comment. I really think at the farewell bit, I think you should have done that and you'd have nailed it completely. So that was the missing link for me. But otherwise, it was a joy.
KB?
Tawo, you're a natural, you know. You are in this competition to win it. You sound like you want to win it. And I think you're one of the top three in this competition, simply put.
Kenny T.
Yeah, well, the performance was very, very good. You see, the difference between you and a few other contestants is that you don't try too hard. And also, I don't know how you manage to keep a smile on your face from start to finish. And that is just really nice as an artist. So it was really, really good. I enjoyed it. Well done.
All right, now to vote for Tabo so you keep her in the competition, SMS the number 03 to 841. That's 03 to 841. Thank you so much, Tabo. Now, music is all about emotion. While others sip from the cracks of a broken heart, others flow from the joy of a loved one. To keep you dancing right after the break, performing Vana Mulenga by Ponciano Kaiche will be Chris.
Tired of high premiums and spending in a black hole on insurance?
Be smart. Subscribe to Zambia's first and only revolutionary medical solution plan, AAR Proactive Medical Insurance Solution. If you get sick, we pay for your treatment. If you stay healthy, we pay you back guaranteed. Well, you are now the boss. Be in control of both your health and your cash. Call us on 0965-156154. 0967-815600 or 211-250210. You can email us on suncare@africanlife.com.za. Follow us on Facebook, Suncare, and on Twitter at Suncare. Suncare Medical Insurance Plan. We don't sell insurance, but good health. Good health.
Baby, when I'm a little Sibeli, a figure in a wakwa, Namunega, Yae, yes, Sibeli, a figure in a wakwa, Namunega, Yae, yes, Sibeli, go follow Wala to Sanga, Namba Chambuli, go follow Wala to Sanga, Mule, Mulolila, yes, Sibeli, a figure in a wakwa, Namunega, Yae.
KBET.
It was a good performance.
KB.
It was a good performance.
Thank you. Thank you, judges. Anyway, to vote for Chris, please SMS the number 09-841. That's 09-841. Thank you so much. Song is something that we can all relate to, it because we are all in pursuit for one thing, or is it two things, I guess, Chikondi and happiness. Nipempako Maiki by Angela Nyirenda is a legend hit song here in Zambia. So performing Nipempako Maiki and closing the show tonight, please make some noise for Francina.
Y os de culi la mujer.
so much, Francina. Judges, I'll start with you, KB.
Oh, you're starting with me now. Yo, the competition is really stiff. With that kind of performance, I don't think you match some of those that have performed tonight. I don't want to bash you, really. I think you can do better than that. But otherwise, I think there's room for improvement.
Francina, you look lovely. First of all, your outfit is just gorgeous. You always amaze me. You always look lovely. Even on TV, you look lovely.
All right, now to vote for Francina to keep her in the competition, SMS the number 05 to 841. That's 05 to 841. Thank you, Francina. Ladies and gentlemen, the voting lines are open right now, so get voting. And please note that the voting lines do close on Tuesday at 15 hours. Make sure you text, you know, your favorite contestant's number to 841. And this voting line is only eligible to Airtel customers for now. But please remember that there's also free voting on Facebook. So get to our Facebook page, Dream Zambia, and make sure you vote, vote, vote. If you do not want to see your favorite go home, make sure that you vote for them, all right? I've been your host, Cleo Ice Queen, and this is Dream Zambia, Touching Lives. Good night.